I think that Baylor has so much to offer that can be difficult to gauge when you're looking at so many different programs. The culture is definitely different from other academic institutions that I've been at. In the interview process, I got a really good sense of interacting with professors and directors, and I think I got a sense of who they were going to be within those roles. But I think in being here, I've really gotten a much more profound sense of the support that they provide, and that's really exceeded my expectations. And I feel like a lot of the culture here is really driven by research, and it was something that I expected, but I don't think I expected to like it as much as I do. I think that part of being a genetic counselor is wanting to explore sort of unexplainable things, and doing research really just fits super well into that. The TMC has so much to offer. Being at Baylor in the TMC, we're able to access some of the greatest minds in medicine, some of the most interesting patient populations, and I think the diversity of Houston also really contributes to that. The thing that's really been the most helpful are volunteer opportunities. I was able to work at a camp for patients with 22q deletion syndrome, and I think being able to actually interface with the patient population gives you so much more insight and a much better ability to actually counsel those patients. And Baylor offers so many opportunities for that. It's really about being surrounded by people who are all culturally influenced by things that I've never experienced. Gaining insights into things that maybe I've never had the opportunity to interface with, and then getting a better understanding from being around those people. Support from the faculty here at Baylor, and also support from my classmates, has really helped me to feel much more capable and confident in doing what I want to do. But what's unique about Baylor is that in whatever your special niche interest is, you will have support in seeking out research opportunities regarding that interest, in finding specialists who also are interested in that. You know, your niche is here.